I go to KTLA.com 2, 3, maybe 4 times a day.
Just to keep me posted.
See what's going on in the world.
Both locally and across the nation.
Sometimes I'll use it for traffic, especially in the morning.
Weather's right up in the corner.
12-hour forecast.
Other times it's more for entertainment.
Must-see video.
Those clips, you're not going to get those anywhere else.
You can go behind the scenes.
We love the gossip.
Traffic, news, weather, entertainment, video. What else am I missing?
It's kind of like everything in one website.
Yeah. When you want something, you want it right then.
I can get exactly what I need, get in and get out.
Anything you're looking for is on KTLA.com. It's perfect.